audience.
And what's the most dangerous thing you've ever done?
See these spikes? Mm-hmm. For a year, I practiced hanging upside down, bound and strapped from ropes 10 stories in the air. Then we set the ropes on fire. I had 2 minutes to escape before the ropes burned through. But on the night of the TV special, to make it a little bit more interesting, we added these spikes beneath me. Well, when I was up there in the air, I looked down at these spikes. It really freaked me out. I didn't want to just do an escape. I wanted to combine it with the ritualistic challenges that took place in the jungles of Africa and in the Amazon. Ceremonial tests of commitment and courage. Stories above those spikes. I remember looking down. The thought of falling on them didn't make me very happy. I didn't want to die that way. Don't try this at home.